gentlemen in town are drinking the blood red wine. And where can I get me a good mariner to sail seven ships of mine? Up then spoke an old man, a sitting at the king's right knee. He says Sir Patrick Spence is the best mariner that's ever sailed on the sea. So the king, he's written a broad letter and sealed it up with his hand. And he sent it to Sir Patrick Spence, a walking on the strand. The very first line the Patrick read, the soft little laugh that gave he. And the very next line the Patrick he read, the salt in his blind in his eye. Oh, who is it has done this deed and told the king of me? For never was I a good mariner, and never did intend to be. Late yesterday I saw the new moon, the album in her eyes. I fear a deadly storm, our little ship will come to harm. But rise up, me merry men on, our little ship she sails with the dawn. Whether it's a windy, or whether it's a wet, or whether there's a deadly storm. But they had not sailed a league, but at their nine. When the wind and the wet and the sleet and hail come a-blowing up from behind. Oh, where can I get me a little cabin boy to take the helm in hand? Well, I rise up to the top of the mast and see if I can't spot land. Come down, Sir Patrick Spence, we fear that we must die. For in our dark took the good ship's on, the wind and the water fly. And the very first step the Patrick he took, the water came up to his knee. And the very next step the Patrick he took, drowned they were in the sea. And many ones the hind and the men are floating on the foam. And many ones the little white sun that never, never more came home. Oh, long may the ladies sit with their fans all in their hands before they see Sir Patrick Spence a walking on the strand. It's 50 miles from Aberdeenshire, it's 50 fathoms deep. And there does lie Sir Patrick Spence with the little old.